All right, we have just got the package and laid everything on the floor, piece by piece. Okay, step one, find the board R1 and screw B. Now we're screwing the screw to the board one. Okay, this is a number two board. The hole's facing up, and this is number three board. The hole's facing down, just as the picture showed. Now the stop of the trail is on this side, as seen as here. So you line it up. It's the same way in the picture. Before we screw it, we have to do this part. That's taking out the one of the rails. All right, we're gonna show you how to do that. Just open them and tip it down and slide it out. Okay, one, the reel is set up already. Show you how it is. Now we're gonna show you how to set it up. On this one, first you have to line it up and find the hole in the end. And use a screwdriver and push it in. Now, very important next step. Once you fix this one, you have to move it to the middle and match the middle hole right there. Okay, see this one? It's the middle one, not the one all the way in the end. Okay, then remove to the end and just screw the last one. Make sure always there's a hole to match it. Alright, next step, put this onto the side, which is part C. So, four on each board, like so. Next step, put those two boards we just set it up, the rails, onto the first board we set it up, which is number one. Make sure you fix the sides, the unfinished part is lined up. And the finished part is on this side. Now we need to tie this up to the side and make sure the opening is facing down, so it goes through the screws. Okay, now we're gonna use screws to tie it up. Okay, and do the same to all four of them. All right, next step. We're gonna find the screw Z and screw the top together. All right, we're gonna put the one on the top and make sure the unfinished side lined up. Okay, here's unfinished side and there's unfinished sides. We're gonna screw the E screw right here. Okay, all four screws on. Now, next step is to put this in here with the hammer and those kind of screws. All right, next step, we're gonna facing up like so, and then the screws go in, first one the lock washer, the small one, and then go in the washer. And this is how you set it up the legs. Okay, before you put in the leg, make sure you insert this little part in here first, so this way you go in and then you put the screws with the washers like this and you tighten up with the Allen key. Okay, now finish the leg. Okay, make sure you put the board the same way as the book tells you. Number 10 in the back, 8 to the left, and 7 on the right. Alright, put the E-screws in. 2 on this side and 2 on the other side. Next up, sliding the boards. Board number 9, finish inside, and screw from the sides. Alright, 9 is finished. Put in the same way as in the book. Now the opening side is facing the 9, just like the book. How are we gonna screw it on? Remember, side 9 is facing right here, and the 7 is on this side, and the 8 is on the other side. Okay, and we're gonna put the other one to this side. Remember, the opening is always facing 9, and the holes right here, and here, and here. Alright, this one, you gotta make sure the 3 holes lined up with the 3 holes right here. So, yep, like so. So then, okay, after setup, the handle that you match on this side, and we will put the 3 screws in each hose.